Nuclear weapons, Jack. They mean nothing. Everybody's got them. Nobody has the balls to use them. Am I right? Space, you say? Space is a flop. Didn't you know that? An endless junkyard of orbiting debris. Ah, but miniaturization, Jack. That's the ticket. That's the edge that everybody's been looking for. Who will have that edge, Jack? What country will control miniaturization? Frankly, I don't give a shit. I'm only in this for the money. And that's why, Jack, we've got to get that little part out from inside of you.
This guy's definitely not operating on all 8 cylinders, Jack.
You know, Jack, sitting here freezing as we are, I'm reminded of the year that I spent working in the great gold fields of Alaska.
Jack, glance around slowly so I can get a lay of the land.
I was a young man then.
Come on.
Much younger than yourself, but twice as big.
Hold it, wait. Go back to the doors. Yeah.
Those were memorable times.
Okay, Jack. Hunting the moose. This is it. The doors are unlocked.
I learned the ways of the Eskimo and the alley-oots.
It all comes
not a pretty
down to
people,
this.
Jack.
You're not the same man you were this morning, are you, Jack? Huh? You're better, you're stronger.
Then,
you're a man in control of your own destiny, Jack.
And
psych yourself up, Jack. See yourself opening the doors, Jack. See yourself jumping from the truck, Jack. You're not going to bag groceries all your life, are you, Jack? Are you? See yourself being a hero, Jack. Psych yourself up. Nam yo horingi kyom. Nam yo horingi kyom. Nam yo horingi kyom. Can you do it, Jack? Can you see it, Jack? Can you see it?
Yes! I can see it.
No! What? You can't wait to stop!
Come back here, you fool!
Come in here, you sci-fi clerk.
You are scaring the hell out of me, Jack. Jump on the car, Jack! Come on, buddy, come on! Come on, come on!
Wait! Whoa! Oh! I go! Shut the
Jack, I love you! Way to go, Jack!